restaurant, and I know there's only one way out of here.
A high school diploma?
No. The air duct. This way, boys! All we gotta do is head through this duct.
Which one? There must be 20 ways to go.
Not to worry, Squidward. I have the entire lab memorized. Hurry up, guys. It's kind of hurt.
Well, according to the map, we just go straight, take a right between these three moldy tree stumps, and towards that kidney bean-shaped puddle of gravy.
That's not the map, you old barnacle. Those are three moles and a bird box.
All right, then, let's try this one.
It's this way.
Here it is.
Krabby Patty wrapper. Aww, that takes me back to the good old days.
Now, a word from our sponsor.
K-R-A-B-B-Y-P-A-T-T-Y. Krabby Patty, give him a try.
Come on down and bye, bye, bye.
Not just one or two or three, but enough for the whole family.
Yes, folks, 9 out of 10 doctors recommend eating at least one Krabby Patty a day to maintain a healthy lifestyle and a youthful, positive attitude.
I'm a doctor, as far as you know, and I believe Krabby Patties add years to your life. So what are you waiting for? Go out and get yourself a Krabby Patty, or buy a sack full of Krabbies. Or better yet, go out and get yourself a case of the Krabbies for your health.
K-R-A-B-B-Y-P-A-T-T-Y.
Together.